Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Power Is Now teleconference. At this time, all participants are in a listen-only mode. Later, we will conduct a question-and-answer session, and instructions will follow at that time. If you should require assistance during the conference, you may press star then zero. As a reminder, this call is being recorded. I would now like to turn the conference over to your speaker, Eric Frazier. Please go ahead.
Good morning and welcome to the Power Is Now teleconference. It's another beautiful day in Southern California and a great day to talk about the remarkable rise of REDC into a global leader in real estate auctions. My name is Eric Frazier and I'm the host of the Power Is Now teleconference. I'm also the president of the Orange County Association of Real Estate Brokers, and please go to www.ocareb.org and check out this incredible organization. We're doing some fantastic things in Orange County. I'm also the branch manager for Wells Fargo Home Mortgage North Orange County Markets. And once a week, I conduct this teleconference, but every day, folks, I lead a team of mortgage consultants who serve this market and branches throughout North Orange County, and they are the most professional, knowledgeable people you can work with in the industry. We call ourselves a Do It Now team because we work with a sense of urgency, and I'm very, very proud to lead this team. There are a number of things that make Wells Fargo stand out from the competition, and I could spend the entire show talking about the unique value proposition that Wells Fargo has for real estate professionals, but the Wells Fargo Close On Time Guarantee is an unprecedented commitment to service and closing a real estate transaction on time. There is nothing like it, folks, in the industry. First-time home buyers are the individuals who can afford the expenses associated with closing a transaction on time. There's the per diem that the asset management company may charge. There's extension cost on the interest rate. There's paying overtime to movers, and the list goes on and on and on of the costs associated with not closing on time. Well, if Wells Fargo is the reason the transaction does not close on time, they will pay the borrower's first month's principal and interest payment. In fact, they don't actually pay it for the client. They actually write a check to the client, to your client, in addition to an apology, a letter of apology. And that's really unheard of. There's not a lender in town that has such an offer in writing, given at the point of the pre-approval. In fact, they get this unconditional, well, it is conditioned, but close-on-time guarantee. There are some conditions. For example, if it's due to circumstances beyond our control, like a natural disaster or something like that, or if the borrower does not cooperate and provide us all the necessary documentation and time, then those would be reasons why the guarantee wouldn't apply. Well, it's a great program, and I encourage you to send your buyers our way to participate in the close-on-time guarantee. Please consider using one of our team members on your next transaction, and you can get in contact with anyone on our team at our team website. It is thedoitnowteam.com, thedoitnowteam.com. Thank you for the opportunity to serve you and your clients, and if you're out of the area, please go to wellsfargo.com/mortgage and get in contact with a local home mortgage consultant and ask them about the close-on-time guarantee. I promise you will not be disappointed. The phrase of power is now suggests that we maximize our potential for success in business and life when we act on information and opportunities now. The present is our future because the future is only a reflection of our past decisions to act now. And we can all recall over the years how our inability to act now robbed us of opportunity. The goal of this program is to help prevent inaction from happening repeatedly through sharing relevant and powerful information every week that you can count on. The Power Is Now teleconference is a series of conference calls designed to empower our real estate agent partners to sell more homes, expand their business of buyers and sellers, to be well informed about changes in lending, the market, the economy, government programs, anything that may affect your clients and your business. Please email me at eric.frazier@thepowerisnow.com and let me know what you think about the program and how we can continue to support your needs. You can also go to facebook.com/powerisnow. That's facebook.com/powerisnow. Power Is Now, and listen to some of the recordings of past shows, and also, you know, leave your comments about the speaker or the subject. I really appreciate the feedback and the great suggested topics we get from you each week. Well, today on the call is Jeffrey Friedman and Rob Friedman, we're talking about the remarkable rise of REDC. If you haven't seen an REDC commercial or something, then you've been asleep or something. But this company has been doing some incredible things. Jeffrey Friedman is the CEO and principal. He's the chief executive officer of Real Estate Disposition LLC. That's REDC. The global leader in real estate auctions and is responsible for conceptualized business vision, or really conceptualizing the business into what it is today. Since 2007, the company has sold over $8 billion in real estate notes and notes and real estate by crafting the business into an organization that utilizes a unique business model and a core team of experienced business professionals. Jeff has generated an organization that is robust, and scalable for exponential growth, and with his strong entrepreneurial spirit and a remarkable talent for driving sales and marketing, Jeff has steered the company into becoming a dominant player in this specialized field of real estate. Well, Jeff could not make the call this morning, so we have on the line Rob Friedman, and he is the co-founder and chairman of REDC and LandAuction.com. Together, these companies comprise one of the largest real estate and auction businesses in the world. His real estate firms have sold tens of thousands of properties grossing billions of dollars, the majority through real estate auctions. And since May of 2007, REDC has sold over $5 billion in real estate assets in the United States, United Kingdom, Puerto Rico. REDC is the largest real estate auction firm in the country. Mr. Friedman is also the co-author of Auction Revolution and the soon-to-be-published How to Make a Fortune at real estate auctions. Since the age of 24, Rob has been investing in all types of real estate, including land, residential, and commercial. In addition to his extraordinary success in real estate, Mr. Friedman was among the first to recognize the potential of the Internet. He has numerous online ventures, including football.com and basketball.com, two leading online sports entertainment and e-commerce websites. Most recently, he led the charge in REDC's acquisition of auction.com for $1.7 million. Mr. Friedman also sits on the board of Big Brothers and Big Sisters of Orange County and donates tens of thousands of dollars annually to this and other charities. And yes, Rob did graduate from high school. So... So, Rob, what's it all about? Is there a question out there of you graduating from high school?
No, we always kid ourselves because Jeff and I, who was my partner for 30 years, are consummate entrepreneurs, and we went to a year or so of junior college and then straight into business, and we've been in a few business together, pardon me, but that is always kind of an inside joke between Jeff and I. And Eric, thanks for that great introduction. It's a pleasure to be here. It's a pleasure to be basically pinch hitting for Jeff today. Jeff called me frantic about 15 minutes ago and could not make it. And so I'm absolutely pleased to be here, and hopefully I can answer most of the questions that Jeff could have handled. I'm also very happy to let you know that on the line with us today is our Chief Business Officer for REDC Default Solutions, Jason Allnut, who is going to help me out. And Jason, why don't you do a quick introduction of yourself, and then we'll jump into everything.
Sure, Rob. Great. Happy to be on the line. My background is mortgage servicing and REO management. I've been in this business about 15 years now. Prior with GMAC, and then ran the credit operations for Fannie Mae. And so I've probably come across many of the folks on this call at various conferences and speaking engagements, and look forward to participating on the call this afternoon.
Well, thank you, Jason and Rob, for being on the call. And I tell you, you know, we had the CEO plan, but the chairman certainly will do. Well, today we're talking about REDC as a global leader, and I tell you, I'm really impressed not only with the company but with your and Jeff's background. And I just want to ask a few questions, Rob, about your background before we get into the bullet points on the flyer. First of all, that you have been in the business since the age of 24, and a couple years of college, and you've been an entrepreneur. Was it luck or just genius that you got into the internet and that, you know, and got football.com and basketball.com? Those must be worth millions.
Well, Eric, you know, I think people make their own luck. You know, in life, you look at things and you sit back and you meditate and you figure out where you want to be so that you put yourself in the right place at the right time. It's like being in these calls and expanding your mind helps you put yourself at the right place in the right time. And Jeff and I have a huge background in marketing. And when we learned about the internet, this is back in 94, I just knew that those vanity, what I call vanity domain names, just like vanity 800 numbers or vanity 866 numbers, were going to be very valuable and very potent, because the bottom line is, with selling anything, the more people you get to see your product, the more people that you get to see your home for sale, the better you're going to do in sales.
Wow. Well, so football.com and basketball.com, these are actual online companies right now, or are you just holding these domain names?
These are online companies. They're orphans right now because, quite frankly, our focus is REDC, and now better known and easier to remember, auction.com. And we're really trying to get to the point where we're known as auction.com. But auction.com is our main focus, and that's what we're doing.
Okay, so let's jump in there. Our first bullet is the remarkable rise of REDC into a global leader. How did you guys get started? In fact, when did REDC begin?
So Jeff and I have been in business together 30 years, literally high school buddies, went into business and have never looked back. About 20 years ago, my grandmother had been in the land business. She had bought pieces of land at small sales, and then she'd sell those pieces of land when people would come around, and she'd carry back the paper. And I did that as a young boy with her, and I learned how to do that. And about 20 years ago, we saw how some of our competitors were doing land auctions, and so we actually did a land auction. And it was really successful. And then ultimately, a large developer came to us and said, you know, I like the way you ran this land auction. Would you consider doing a home auction for us? And so we took 54 homes in Southern California in the Riverside area, and we sold all 54 homes in one day. This was 1990, and ultimately did about $10 million in sales that first auction, and REDC was born.
Wow. That's incredible. What a great beginning, a great start, too. And since then, selling 54 homes in one day is just small potatoes now, right?
That's correct. It was huge on that day, and now we're selling 200-300 a day is a typical day.
So was it your beginning? I mean, was it your plan to stay an auction company at that point? Because at some point you expanded and became a real estate company as well.
We were a major player in the real estate auction business from 1990 to 1997 in the last downturn.
Okay.
And after that, we basically morphed into a land development company and basically did that until the current situation, and about 3-4 years ago jumped. Took the REDC out of hibernation and brought it back, and using the power of the internet and some of the new skills that we'd learned over the years, have been lucky enough to make it into what it is today.
So in our second bullet here, it says you're transforming into a comprehensive real estate services company. Tell me about how Red Crown fit into that, and what's your direction now in terms of becoming a comprehensive? And when you say a comprehensive real estate company, what do you mean exactly? Because as a real estate company, there's so many things you can do, like in your case, auctions and selling land and having a retail operation as well as maybe a wholesale operation. What are your plans?
Jason, you want to take that one?
Sure, absolutely. I think by comprehensive, I think we're continually looking for ways to leverage our business model into other